Arriving back in Japan for a verdict, the family of murdered English teacher Lindsay Hawker on their way to court. The accused Tatsuya Ichihachi facing charges of rape and murder. He says that he never intended to kill the 22-year-old from Coventry. Lindsay's naked body was found in a sand-filled bathtub near Tokyo. Having already travelled to Japan for the trial, Bill Hawker faced reporters in Narita ahead of the expected ruling.
Hopefully we will get the verdict that, you know, Lindsay deserves. We'd like again to thank all the members of the press for helping us, and hopefully we'll get the result that we're looking for.
Ichihachi, on the run for 2 years after the discovery, was arrested in 2009. He has acknowledged Lindsay's death was his fault. Six jurors and four judges due to deliver their verdict. The charges potentially carry the death sentence. The Hawkers hoping for justice.
Thanks for all your help in the past.